One of the great stories of the 1952 Helsinki Games isn't east or west, but the poignant tale of Josy Barthel of tiny Luxembourg. Running seventh at the beginning of the 1500-meter race, Barthel is competing against the best in the world, including Britain's Roger Bannister, who will later break the four-minute mile. Entering the final 200 meters, he is utterly exhausted. But Josy Barthel will not be denied. He passes favorite Werner Lueg of Germany to win in Olympic record time. Overcome with emotion, this Luxembourg patriot becomes his country's first and only gold medal winner in the Summer Games.